Kate Pittsburgh. My name's Amy, and today I'm sitting at the Kimpton Monaco Hotel in downtown Pittsburgh. The Kimpton Monaco Hotel is a boutique hotel, so that means it's super cute, and it's located in a central location, walkable to a ton of things that Pittsburgh has to offer. So I wanted to give you a tour of our room. We're sitting in room 404. It is a king room. So that means we have one bed and lots of space. So let's start out by checking out the bathroom. This is one of my favorites. I love the wallpaper and how fun it is. It comes with this huge mirror with lighting, a sink obviously, and they provide wine glasses for you for your, you know, fun evenings. One thing that I love about this hotel so far is that they have amazing attention to detail. So on this extra toilet b-roll they give you, it's branded with an M, and I think that's so cute. This shower is super nice and spacious. It gives you everything you could possibly need. The towels are super thick, and I love the high glass door, and it's perfect. Love the slate, it's gorgeous. So whenever you come out of the bathroom, across the way is a huge closet. So in the closet, again with the attention to detail, they have an umbrella for you, also branded. I love it, in case it rains, you know, you never know what's gonna happen in Pennsylvania. They also have a safe, an ironing board, and an iron. So whatever you need, they have you covered. It also comes with a yoga mat and a stand for your luggage to be held. Very spacious. It fits two of our suitcases, which are extra wide. So whatever you bring, don't worry about it. It'll fit in the closet. So if we keep it moving, we have the living space. So one thing that I actually really like about this hotel is their bold decor. It's kind of vintage chic with lots of colors. So it's super kind of fun. I love the wallpaper and how they have the design into, you know, the cabinetry and all of that. So if we come over here, we have our king bed, and this is super cute. And I love how there's a bird cage in here, but that's not the only place you'll find a bird cage in this hotel. It also comes with a speaker and an ice bucket, more wine glasses. And if we move on over here, there is a TV, of course, and a workstation with a desk, lamp, a phone. Something super cool about this hotel too is that you can message online the hotel, and the people downstairs will actually message you back. So you can call them, super friendly. The staff was great downstairs. But if you're not into the phone call, they're one message away. How convenient is that? One thing I also wanted to note as well is over here on the nightstand, there is also a QR code. They have a restaurant in this hotel that if you scan the QR code, it'll bring up their menu. You can order food. They're open till 9 p.m. and they come right up to your room. So convenient. So now that I showed you a tour of my room, let's go check out the fun amenities that the Kimpton Monaco Hotel has to offer. On the second floor of the hotel, there is an open social area with a fireplace, ton of couches and chairs for you to safely mingle and just kind of hang out. This is one of the ballrooms they have at Kimpton Monaco Hotel in downtown Pittsburgh. It is absolutely stunning, from the high ceilings with the detail to the carpet. I'm literally amazed and kind of at a loss for words. It's so beautiful. On the rooftop, we have the beer garden. Usually it's a restaurant with lots of seating. It's winter, so it's closed, but you still get a beautiful view of the city and lots of space to just kind of, you know, take in the view or just walk around and hang out. As always, always, thank you so much for watching this video. This was the Kimpton Monaco Hotel in downtown Pittsburgh. Check it out, the link is below. There's so much this hotel has to offer, as well as downtown Pittsburgh. If you like this video, don't forget, smash that like button, comment, subscribe, and follow me to the next hotel tour.